I'd want to let you guys know that your film and video certificates are in the exit bag. So advisors, please make sure you get those before you leave today. They are over here along the wall. So we're going to begin by presenting some more awards. I want to remind you that honorable mention will be on the screen, and the superiors in excellence come up and get your awards. Okay, all right, Broadcast General Excellence Award. For excellence, we got DQ TV DeQueen High School, EC TV News Episcopal Collegiate School, GHS TV Gravette High School, Lion TV Searcy High School, Mav News Southside High School. Broadcast General Excellence Superiors are Hornet Media, Bryant High School, Swarm, Bryant Junior High School, Productions, Swarm Productions, I'm sorry about that, FHS TV, Fayetteville High School, WCSN, and that is Harbor High School. Okay, Film and Video General Excellence Awards. Excellence goes to FHS Film, Fayetteville High School. Digital Newspaper General Excellence Awards. Honorable mentions are on the screen. Digital Newspaper General Excellence, excellent, goes to The Prospective, Bryant High School, The Herald, Harbor High School. Superiors go to Tiger News, Little Rock Central High School. Okay, let's go to Print Newspaper General Excellence Awards. Honorable mention is on the screen. Excellent goes to the Mount St. Mary Academy. Superior goes to The Occurrence, Bryant Junior High. Rocket Times, Catholic High School. Rocket Times, Catholic High School. The Tiger, Little Rock Central High School. And Mountie Spectrum, Rogers High School. Literary Magazine General Excellence Awards. Superior Dynamic, Bryant Junior High School. Y'all, Bentonville West High School. Reverie, Episcopal Collegiate School. Connotations, Fayetteville High School. And The Labyrinth, Little Rock Central High School. Yearbook General Excellence Awards are next. Honorable mentions are on your screen. Excellence go to yesteryears, Bismarck High School. The Pirate, Dover High School. The Wildcat, Harding Academy, the Goblin Review, Harrison High School, the Heritage High School, and the Lion, Searcy High School. Superiors go to Badger, DB High School. The Claw, Bentonville West High School. Hornet, Bryant Junior High School. The Blue and White, the Blue and White Bryant High School. Panther, Cabot High School. Rocket Catholic High School. Yeah! And the Wampus Cat, Conway High School. Superiors go to Epiphanies Episcopal Collegiate High School. The Amethyst, Fayetteville High School. The Wildcat, Harbor High School. The Picks, Little Rock Central High School. Warrior, Little Rock Christian Academy. Southerner, Southside High School. And the Roundup, Woodland Junior High School. All right, let's continue with the awards. We're going to go to onsites now. So we have broadcast anchoring third place, Isabella Stagg, Episcopal Collegiate School. Okay, and we do need you all to come up and get your certificates. So, Episcopal Collegiate School, let's see, Isabella Staggs, Lucy Lay, and Carolyn Brantley. I had to arrow down and not that way. Yeah. Okay. Little technically challenged me, not the computer. It's me. Okay, so broadcast anchoring second place, DeQueen High School. We got Joe Blaze Bush, Curtis DeVore, and Jackson Van Winkle. Please come get your awards. Okay, first place goes to Arkansas High School, Cabrian King. Commercial promo, third and second place, no award. Commercial promo, first place, Jacob Warmack and Keyshawn Zanay, Fayetteville High School. Broadcast feature, third place goes to Gravett High School. Adrian Mugier, Carter West, and Teal Parr. Second place broadcast feature goes to Episcopal Collegiate School. It's Caroline Davis, Carter Huff, Jacob Cooley, and James Krowski. And first place broadcast feature goes to Gravett High School. Ethan Strecker, Winston Edgar, and Kyle Rollo. Broadcast News Challenge, third place, no award. Broadcast News Challenge, second place, Fayetteville High School, Miranda Shaver and Taylor Barnes. First place Broadcast News Challenge goes to Bryan High School. Emily Pendergrass, Matt Kirkley, and Kiara Evans. Broadcast Sports Challenge. Third place goes to Ben Watson, Fayetteville High School. Second place goes to Kennedy Webb and Natalie Harris, Fayetteville High School. And first place goes to Max Story and Cannon Goff, Lakeside High School. Convention recap, third place, Asai Perez and Donovan Covington, Bryan Junior High School. Second place goes to Ashley McCullough and Danyata Valita DeQueen High School. And first place goes to Aiden Curlin and Chloe Stone, Harbor High School. Movie trailer, third place is Elijah Ramsdale, Caitlin Ridsdale, and Andrew Schlesser, Bryan Junior High School. Second place goes to Jacob Shelley, Jordan Bowen, and Aaron Rodriguez, Searcy High School. And And first place goes to David LaSalle, McKinley Langley, and Presley Hudson, Lakeside High School. Music video, third and second place, no award. First place goes to Aubrey Ellis, Bella, Ariel Potter, and Levi Miller, Bryan Junior High School. Short film, third place, no award. Second place goes to Cesar Bartes, Trey Rutledge, Dutch Ledwick, and Leo Aguilar, Bryan Junior High School. I'm sorry?
That's okay. They're from Harbor.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Their names are right there. School's wrong.
Oh, my apologies. Harbor. Okay, first place goes to Bryant Junior High School. Hannah Heston, Austin Martin, Blessing Coulter, and Lexi Matheny. Okay, silent film, third place goes to Springdale High School, Anthony Bartres, Sebastian Morales, and Tony Calderon. Silent film second place goes to Spencer Moore, Clara Hudnleo, Cole Grant, and Smay Patel, Lakeside High School. And first place silent film goes to Harbor High School.
Artistic photography, is that what's
next? No, I have essay third place. To essay, third place, no award. Second place, Episcopal Collegiate School. First place, Little Rock Central High School. Next category, layout design, computer. Third place, Bentonville West High School, Crystal Wynn. Second place, Jenna James, Bryan Junior High School. First place, Madden Holloway, Bryan High School. Layout design, media-based. Third place goes to Gable Sloan, Fayetteville High School. Second place goes to Olivia Garrett, Little Rock Central High School. First place goes to Aaron Taylor, Bryan High School. Is Sophia Simmons, Bentonville High School. Second place, Michael Castleberry, Searcy High School. And first place goes to Lily Pierce, Fayetteville High School. Poetry, third place, goes to SUNY Jones, Bryan High School. Second place goes to Samantha DeLuca, Episcopal Collegiate School. And first place goes to Lily Harper, Fayetteville High School. Short story, third place, Finn Camden, Little Rock Central High School. Second place goes to Alan Horan, Fayetteville High School. And first place, short story, goes to Owen Fraley, Catholic High School. No award. First place goes to Annabelle Odom, Bryan Junior High School. Theme Development Media Base, third place, no award. Second place goes to Kenzie McCullough, Bryan High School. First place goes to Vanessa Jimenez, Little Rock Central High School. Advertising Design Media Base, no awards.
Okay. Is editorial cartooning next?
Editorial cartooning, yes. Editorial cartooning, third place. Barlow Brenner, Bryan Junior High School. Editorial cartooning second place goes to Amy Jacobs, El Dorado High School. And first place editorial cartooning goes to Everett Pelichick. Editorial writing, third place goes to Katie Wright, Bryan Junior High School. Second place goes to Gabby Dawson, Bryan High School. And first place goes to Leo Thompson, who is independent. Writing, third place, Caroline Talmadge, Heritage High School. Second place goes to Isaiah Border, Catholic High School. And first place goes to Dia Rohan, Bryan High School. Headlines, captions, and copy editing. Third place goes to Sydney Thomas, Cabot High School. Second second place goes to Jamiracle McAlphin, El Dorado High School. And first place goes to Ellison Fairley Episcopal Collegiate School. Okay, infographic design computer, third place, no award. Second place goes to Marley Kinder, Rogers High School. And first place goes to Aaron McNamer, Little Rock Central High School. Infographic design media based, third place, no awards in infographic design media based. Infographic design computer based, first place goes, that's where I'm supposed to be. Interviewing reporting, third place, Isabel Bonner, Rogers High School. Interviewing reporting, second place goes to Riley Gatson, Little Rock Central High School. And first place goes to Alexis Gardini, Springdale High School. Layout design media based, third place goes to Tegan Williard, Bryant Junior High School. Tegan Williard, Bryant. Okay. Second place goes to Sarah Stewart, Episcopal Collegiate School. And first place goes to Daniela Peralta, El Dorado High School. Layout design, computer-based. So for third place, layout design, computer-based, goes to Evie Byers, Rogers High School. Second place goes to Wesley Langley, Little Rock Central High School. And first place goes to Nicholas Torini, Catholic High School. News writing, third place goes to Samantha Olden, Rogers High School. Second place goes to Sophia Finkbeiner, Little Rock Central High School. And first place goes to Emily Howard, Heritage High School. Review writing, third place goes to Scarlett Nelson, Episcopal Collegiate School. Second place goes to Kennedy Inyart, Rogers High School. And first place goes to Addie Browning, Southside High School. Sports writing, third place, Grayson Spurlock, Harbor High School. Second place goes to Ella McIntyre, Southside High School. And first place goes to Josh McNeil. Artistic photography carry-in, third place goes to Abby McMullen, Searcy High School. Second place goes to Corey Gonzalez, Harrison High School. And first place goes to Ella Kessner, Fayetteville High School. Artistic photography on-site, third place goes to Trey Sellinger, Catholic High School. Second place goes to Trinity Hunter, El Dorado High School. First place goes to Shelby Richardson, Harrison High School. Journalistic photo carry-in, third place goes to Brylan Deal, Harrison High School. Second place goes to Alondria Griffin, Little Rock Central High School. And first place goes to Delaney Davis, Bryan High School. Photo story carry-in, third place goes to Cynthia Torres, Searcy High School. Second place goes to Kyle Manis, BB High School. And first place goes to Emily Whitaker, Bryan High School. Sports photography carry-in, third place goes to Ryan Reed, Harrison High School. Second place goes to Maria Barza, Bryan High School. And first place goes to Meredith Lipsy, Little Rock Central High School. Thematic photography carry-in, second place goes to Allison Cleveland, Searcy High School. First place goes to Destiny Mbuthia, Bryan High School. Enterprise shooting, third place goes to Abby Randall, Searcy High School. Second place goes to Alyssa Guevara, Bryant High School. And first place goes to Alexis Tamo, BB High School. Yearbook advertising design media based. First place goes to Kaya Crane, yeah! Yeah! Central High School. Yearbook Advertising Design Based third place goes to Cooper Oxford, Southside High School. Second place goes to Erica Gurley, Little Rock Central High School. And first place goes to Jacob Ellis, Catholic High School. Yearbook Copy Academics. Third place goes to Cameron Carr, Little Rock Central High School. Second place goes to Riley Holt, Fayetteville High School. And first place goes to Lauren Gray, BB High School. Yearbook Copy People. Third place goes to Cassie Sexton, Fayetteville High School. Second place goes to Emmy Durst, Harrison High School. And first place goes to Abigail Rocha, BB High School. Yearbook Copy Sports. Third place goes to Jake Jensen, Catholic High School. Second place goes to Nate Kingsbury, Harbor High School. And first place goes to Zach Clayson, Fayetteville High School. Yearbook Copy Student Life. Third place goes to Larissa Bowers, BB High School. Second place goes to Hope Ingold, Bryan High School. And first place goes to Allison McAdams, Harbor High School. Layout Academics Computer Based. Third place goes to Ella Stalls, Episcopal Collegiate School. Second place goes to Rob Godoy, Little Rock Central High School. And first place goes to Austin Shipman, Fayetteville High School. Layout, clubs, computer base. Third place goes to Bella Rapp, Fayetteville High School. Second place goes to Lindsay Collins, Little Rock Central High School. Layout Sports Computer Base. Third place goes to Grant Sellinger, yeah! Catholic High School.
Clubs Computer Base.
Institute, Lindsay College.
Huh?
I did clubs computer games.
Yeah, you did third and second. You didn't do first.
Okay.
I guess the slides. Did
what? Did I do Lindsay College? Because, yeah.
I think the slide's missing. You just need to announce.
Okay. Okay. So we had one missing from the slide. First place, I'm sorry, no glasses. First place for layout computer-based, clubs computer-based goes to Mia Shirley from Harrison High School. Okay, layout sports computer base. Second place goes to Ashley Gonzalez, Little Rock Central High School. Layout sports computer base. First place goes to Layton Gowdy, Bryant High School. Student life computer base. Third place goes to Myra Hall, Bryant Junior High School. Second place goes to Emma Singleton, Bryant High School. And first place goes to Kate Bonnell. The last one,
yeah.
Kate Bonnell. Okay, layout, showstopper, computer base. Third place goes to Saya Rohan, Bryant High School. Second place goes to Emma Waddell, Bentonville West High School. And first place goes to Miriam Abatola, Little Rock Central High School. Layout showstopper media based. Second place goes to Beecher DeRussell. First place goes to Dexter Lowry, Bryant Junior High School. Theme development computer based. Second place goes to Melissa Tulpe, Heritage High School. First place goes to Kennedy Barnes, Harbor High School. Theme development media based. Third place goes to Bree Ratson, Bryant Junior High. Second place goes to Lauren Shields, Little Rock Central.
Central.
this goes to Ross Holloway, Bryant High School. Third place, Layout Media Based. Second place goes to Maggie Cole, Bryant High School. And first place goes to Rayma Miller, El Dorado High. Social Media Production, third place goes to Hallie Harris, Arkansas High School. Second place, Evelyn Sexton, Southside High School. And first place goes to Jeremiah Johnson, Little Rock Central. Jeremiah Johnson. Social Media Marketing Plan. Social Media Marketing Plan, third place goes to Sydney Maddox, Bryant High School. Second place goes to Jordan Craig, Little Rock Central. First place goes to Nathan Gowdy, Catholic High School. Okay, now it's time for our broadcast All Arkansas Awards. Broadcast All Arkansas, Hornet Media, Michael Westbrook Advisor, Bryant High School. Swarm, Meg Abbo, Bryant Junior High. FHS-TV, John Gossett Advisor, Fayetteville High School. WCSN, Tiffany Hamilton Advisor, Harbor High School. Digital Newspaper, All Arkansas Awards. Tiger News Online, Beth Stone, and Pfizer, Little Rock Central High School. Print Newspaper All Arkansas Awards go to The Occurrence, Meg Abbo, Bryant. Rocket Times, Gretchen Gowan, Catholic High School. The Tiger, Beth Shull, Little Rock Central High School. And Mountie Spectrum, Bailey Aguilar, Rogers High School. All Arkansas Awards go to Dynamic, Bryant Junior High School. Bentonville West High School. Reverie, Episcopal Collegiate School. Connotations, Fayetteville High School. The Labyrinth, Little Rock Central High School. Thank you. Yearbook All Arkansas Awards go to Badger, BB High School, Hornet, Bryant High School, Blue and White, Bryant Junior High School, Panther, Cabin High School, and the Wampus Cat, Conway High School. I'm sorry. Oh, there are more. Okay. More. The Amethyst, Fayetteville High School. The Wildcat, Harbor High School. The Pit, Little High School. The Southerner, Southside High School. And round up, Woodland Junior High School. Congratulations, everyone. Is Cabot or Conway still here? Okay. Well, that is going to wrap it up. We have really enjoyed having you here. We hope you enjoyed being here. I hope you guys have a safe trip home.
Certificate corrections are online.
Okay. I'm sorry, certificate corrections are...
There's a link online.
There's a link online for certificate corrections. Thank you.